What's up everyone, this is Grim Reaper Sage here. So this is part one of a new game called Potion Permit. It is published by PQube, who were kind enough to give me a code for this, and is developed by Masshive Media. It is out on the 22nd of the 9th, 2022, so a couple days. There is a PS4 and a PS5 version. It is currently $34.99 for both. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. There'll be a part two as well after this uploaded. Please check out my blog, it helps an absolute ton. Follow it as well would be appreciated, it's free. Same with my YouTube, please like, share, subscribe, it helps loads. In order to get the code for this and previous games like Saints Row, Femicia and future games, what I do is I submit my blog and my YouTube channels. The publisher and developer look at it and look at my fan art and all the work I put into my reviews, and then they make a decision if or not if I get the code based on that. So basically any interactions, any comments, any sort of like, you know, showing that they're active helps a load. But yeah, any questions at all, anything you want me to show specifically or anything at all, put it in the comments, do my very best to answer, and I'll speak to you all and see you all in the next video.
Thank you. Thank you.